Here is a nice video on how to flip a pen. To do this, your finger, you just need two fingers. One, your middle finger and your thumb. The middle finger of yours is held at the center of the pen and the thumb is held 3/4 from one end of the pen. Okay, now without any pressure to the middle finger and just using it as a fulcrum, just give a slight push from your thumb. See? Just keep trying it, you will keep getting it.